Nightwolf.
With more sanctimonious advice.
None today, Scorpion.
That is for the best, Nightwolf.
Round one, fight.
Earthrealm will prevail.
Round two, fight.
The Great Spirit has spoken.
Nightwolf wins.
You were once a petty criminal.
Who paid long ago for his crimes.
Have you been reformed?
Round one, fight!
Earthrealm will prevail.
Round two, fight!
The Great Spirit has spoken.
Nightwolf wins.
So you are the one
who defeated Sindel? Yes.
You did all realms a service.
Round one, fight.
Earthrealm will prevail.
Round two, Fight!
Great Spirit has spoken.
Nightwolf wins.
Why are you pushing me?
I'm only asking you to face your past.
Who are you to judge me?
Round one, fight!
No match for the spirits.
Round two, fight. Nightwolf wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Before I was Nightwolf, I was a fool named Greycloud. Born into poverty, I resented my ancestors for giving up our future to colonizers. Kano offered a way out, promising riches if I stole my tribe's most sacred relics. I was sorely tempted. But then I realized that by saving myself, I'd be surrendering the last of my people's dignity. For the first time, I defended the Matoka's pride. Kano was unimpressed. But as I lay dying, the Great Spirit came to me. By rejecting Kano, I had proven worthy of an ancient honor. The mantle of Nightwolf, legendary defender of the Matoka. Now, as I inherit Kronika's mantle, the way before me is split. The Keeper of Time cannot also be my tribe's defender. Which path do I choose? Even here, at time's beginning, the Great Spirit's wisdom guides me. She calls me to restore history. The Matoka, I must leave to another. To the next Nightwolf. Like all our sacred relics, the Nightwolf mantle belongs to the tribe. Any Matokan can prove worthy of its power. I enjoy imagining who will defend us next.